A violent clash between the two factions of the ruling BJP erupted during the swearing-in ceremony of newly elected panchayat members and the Pradhan in the Sipahi Jala district. Well, the incident, which took place in the Velu Archer area, has left at least one female panchayat member and a family members injured, escalating tensions in the region. Well, the altercation occurred in the presence of the local BJP MLA Tafazzal Hussain, who is accused of instigating the violence. The conflict reportedly broke out over disagreements regarding the selection of the panchayat pradhan and the deputy pradhan, leading to a bloody confrontation between the two rival groups. Well, the injured family member of a panchayat member has been identified as Lakshmi Rani Dey, was allegedly assaulted by a group of youths who had reportedly gathered at the scene along with the family, and the attack took place in front of him. This group, which also allegedly included some local journalists, attacked Dey and her family due to differences over the selection of candidates for the positions of Pradhan and Up Pradhan. Lakshmi Rani Dey, who sustained critical injuries, was initially rushed to Vishalgarh Subdivisional Hospital. However, due to the severity of her injuries, she was later referred to further treatment. In response to the violence, a section of the local BJP workers staged a road blockade, demanding the immediate arrest of MLA Tafazzal Hussain, whom they hold responsible for the incident. Later in the evening, an agitated mob also burnt the effigy of the BJP MLA and they urged Chief Minister Manish Saha and State BJP President Rajiv Bhattacharjee to save them from the local MLA, with whose activities the local people are unhappy. The situation remains highly tense in the area, with additional security forces being deployed to maintain order. Authorities are also closely monitoring the situation in Boksanagar, Velu Archer, as a clash has spurred outrage among party members and the local community.
মেম্বারই শিফট করুন ভোট আসলো আমরা কইছি আমার মেম্বার বানাবো আমি চাই নম্বর ওয়ানেতে প্রধান বানাবো তারা আমার নাম সিলেক্ট করছে না মণিপুর মনের নাম সিলেক্ট করছে তাহলে আমরা দিয়ে গেছি বলে আপনি অক্ষণে কইছেন কয়েছে অক্ষণে বিচ্ছে আপনি মিশা অত জ্ঞান
হচ্ছে কারা কারা কইছিলেন কথা
তোমার জন্য
আপনি কইছিলেন
হ্যাঁ তাহলে আমি দুজনে বলছি তারা কোন করে কয় তারপরে আমরা ঘুষি মারছে
অনেকগুলো ছেলে আসে বক্সনগর থেকে আসছে, অনেকগুলো ছেলেরা আসে বাইক গাড়ি নিয়ে আসে, হেরাই করছে। যখন হেরার নাম প্রস্তাব করছে না, তখন তারা প্রতিবাদ করছে, আপনি নিজে MLA সাহেব আপনি কইছেন হেরে বানাইবেন, এখন আপনি মুখে কইয়া এই হেরে নাম না কইয়া অন্যজনের নাম প্রস্তাব করছেন,